But sir is a secretary in the office of the Prime Minister. He's a sensible, intelligent and a concerned man. But sir calls out the bluff of his master and sometimes just plays along. But he makes his point whether the boss listens to him or not. For him it is mischief first, nation second. So it's a character which will have something to say on the topic. He's not a yes man who always agrees with his boss. He's a but man. There is actually a little story behind how it all started. PM Modi had announced that unplanned COVID lockdown with just 4 hours of notice, which resulted in a massive migrant crisis. So during this time, I was following a Twitter conversation which was talking about how this whole lockdown thing was so unplanned and it was announced with much haste. So I wrote that piece down as if it's a conversation within the PMO right before this lockdown was announced at 8 PM. So it's a three-panel comic. In the first panel, so there is Narendra Modi who is prepping for the announcement and is asking if the plan is ready. And the secretary says the plan is not ready, but the speech is ready. PM Modi in the final panel says, so then what are you waiting for? Let's go. So I posted this simple, poorly drawn three-panel comic on my Twitter, and suddenly the comic went viral. I could see the comic everywhere. So there was something in that character that resonated. It made me think, what if I can build a character which can constantly engage with the Prime Minister on different issues? So I went back to Twitter and asked, what should that character's name be? Out of the many which was suggested, so one stood out. So this guy from Kerala, whose name also is Arvind, had replied, so why not name it But Sir? I thought, let me combine the two words But and Sir into just one. And when I was combining, I thought, let me add some humor into the name itself. So I added an extra T to emphasize the expression But, and that's how B-U-T-T Sir was born. So there are very few things in common. I love color blue, but sir wears blue t-shirt. I love quirks and surprises, so does he. I love satirical humor, but sir has a PhD in satire. But that's about it. I have little more hair than him, but he has access to the Prime Minister's office and I don't. I spent the first half of my career in Bangalore and second half in Boston. But for me, my alternative career as a cartoonist, it all started there in Boston. The urge to step out of the IT and explore my creative side was always there. And then in 2018, things sort of came together. There was a restructuring in my company. They said you either go back to and continue in India office or take a severance. I thought this could be the moment. I always wanted to take a break, give a pause to my IT job and try things which you were so passionate about. We decided to come back from US. I did not accept India job offer. I told myself I have a year for myself where I'll just draw and do nothing else and not worry about my livelihood. For close to a year, I produced a cartoon almost every day. But then I realized I wasn't earning anything and that got me a little worried. Then few of my close friends got together. They were happy that I have returned to India for good. So we felt we should try something and try a startup. Butsir has a website which has a collection of all my comics. It's buttsir.com. Butsir also has an email where I post my daily comic. Butsir is also available on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and YouTube. Follow me there. I also have a Patreon account for those who want to get a peek into my art process where I share behind the scenes shots.